Sheep are very useful animals. Sheep is found in every corner of the world. The sheep were first domesticated by man many thousands of years ago. It has a coat of wool and four legs. Each leg has two toes. The furs of sheep are very soft and long. The baby sheep is called the lambs. Sheep are among the most valuable of all domestic animals. Sheep are very social animals. They live in groups called herds or flocks. Sheep mostly graze on grass. It gives us wool and milk. Sheep's milk contains more protein and has a higher fat content. The wool of sheep after cleaning and treating is used to make woolen clothes. Sheep follow each other in basically the same way all the time. China has the largest number of sheep in the world.